So I'm starting a video on my laptop, and this is kind of weird because it's supposed to be recording the desktop. So anyway, I found a website. I was searching for cheap ways to color resin, and I stumbled upon this blog, and she showed alternative ways to color resin, as you can see. And I just wanted to share it with you guys because I know everybody is on a budget right now, or most people are, the economy and all. So it goes over like different types of things that this person tried. So they tried like glass paint, they tried fabric dye, and really cheap acrylic paint. And you can scroll through and see the pictures of them mixing it. And do-do-do-do-do, mixing, pouring, mixing some more, and then here's how they turned out. Look at that! The orange one is the one that's the acrylic paint. And it turned out great. As you can see, there's kind of spots in the blue ones, number one, number two. That was the oil paint. And she, I think it's she. Like talks about it and everything like that. So you guys can read through it. I will leave the link in the down bar. But yeah, I just thought it was really neat and wanted to share it with everybody. On a side note, I am hopefully going to do a resin video sometime soon. I think Friday, if I can get to it. I don't know, it's getting close to Halloween. I still gotta work on my daughter's costume, and I might videotape that, although you guys might think I'm weird because it's an owl, but I'm really not obsessed with owls. I don't know, I'll explain it if I do the video. I'll explain it. I'm really, I promise I'm not obsessed with owls or anything like that. I'll explain how I got my username and all that good stuff anyway. Yeah, Friday, hopefully, resin update, because I gotta get to sanding and glazing. Oh boy. So, I wish I could take them to school with me and sand them while I'm sitting in class without looking like a freak. I don't know, I might do it anyway. Anyway, so yeah, I wanted to share this with you guys because I thought it was really cool. And I hope it helps. I know I'm gonna try the acrylic paint in the resin. I think that's really neat, having that opaque effect. And I know I can't buy the powders, pigments right now. So anyway, you guys have a great week, and hopefully I will be updating soon.